Hi, welcome to Sam's first ever Fourth World blog. Today, I'd like to share with you the amazing magic of the Bible Code. The Bible Code, it's like a method of pre-foretelling. Here, let me show you. See, the Bible Code can tell the future after it happened. Here, for instance, if you open the Bible and you start just with like a random verse, right? And then you start with the letter M, and then you jump three letters, and then jump, let's say, four letters, and then maybe five letters. There's no particular... Guys! Quiet! I'm doing my blog! And then, like four or five, and like I was saying, there's no real way, there's no method to it. But anyway, so if you jump like that, you can foretell any point in the future. It's crazy. For instance, I just opened the book of Jeremiah, and over here, you can see here, it says right there, Misha will make a gish with game in November of 2011. It's like, oh, right there, right in the original text of Jeremiah, which was written like tons of years ago. And it could do it for anything. Obviously, you don't know what to look for until after it happened. So it's only, it's really a reliable way of measuring or reaffirming the past. More than anything, but it's a magic. You could confirm almost every event that ever happened using the Bible Code.